selling tickets?
You may have needed a little luck to find tickets outside the XL Energy Center over the weekend. Fans and alumni faithful filled the seats to watch the final games of a long-lasting hockey tradition.
Kind of a sad thing to hear, but knowing that we're into the new NCHC conference, that we're still going to have a lot of these good rivals and just moving on to bigger and better things, I guess.
St. Cloud State joined the WCHA back in 1990 and made their first trip to the Final Five tournament in 94. In 2000, the tournament moved from the Civic Center to the XL Center in St. Paul and hasn't changed since then, moving tradition through the generations.
Oh, it means a ton. We're going to be sorry to see him go down here, but we've been coming. This has been a family tradition since it was the Civic Center, so we're glad to be here, and I hope they go all the way.
62 years and 37 national champions have made up this legendary hockey conference. It all comes to an end next season, as Minnesota and Wisconsin will be joining the Big Ten.
Not real pleased about it. I'd like to see the Gophers still in the WCHA.
Is it kind of a tradition for you? Just as
absolutely.
Being a fan?
Sure. Absolutely. Not happy about the Big Ten.
Over half the teams in the new conference are still going to be from the old WCHA, so we're still going to keep most of our rivals. And
six teams from the WCHA are moving to the NCHC next season. That inaugural championship tournament has already been booked at the Target Center in Minneapolis, ending an old tradition, but creating a new one.
Huskies are gonna win.
Yeah, there we go.
Alec Osmus, UTVS News.
Feeds the slot, Hanowski scores!